Once he leaves him, now watch out.
Here's Curry. Misses the three. Embiid again with a putback. Offensive foul. And then, Embiid gets into it.
Uh-oh.
When Collins gets in his face.
Uh-oh.
Collins goes down to the ground. Embiid is moving towards him, but putting his hands out wide. Security steps in. Be interesting to see what they call here. They called an offensive foul initially on Embiid.
You're going to see it right now. Watch here. Ooh. Offensive foul as he goes back in into the defensive player. Well, keep an eye on it now.
Right. Watch what happens there, when the two guys are on the floor here, Hubie.
That's right. Now there goes the shot. That's what Collins was upset about. Embiid landed on top of him. And now this is uncalled for. You're just asking now for bad news.
Well, and the other thing too, Hubie, is does anybody come off either bench during an altercation? Anybody comes off the bench onto the floor, and it doesn't look like anybody does in that situation.
You see, this is unnecessary. You don't have to walk them down. We can't hear what the verbiage is going on right now in the face of both guys.
Well, Collins started it there with the push.
Yeah. No and doubt
then,
about it.
And then Embiid retaliates. Trae Young steps in, tries to help his teammate.